In this video, we'll show you how to mix and apply Belzona 4141FR in order to rebuild damaged vertical and overhead concrete sections in areas where fire safety is critical. This lightweight system is simple to use, and for added convenience, all the necessary components for mixing the Belzona 4141FR are included in a single bucket. First, the surface to be repaired needs to be conditioned using Belzona 4911 surface conditioner. Pour the solidifier into the base and stir thoroughly until completely mixed. To ensure optimum adhesion, apply the conditioner into the surface to be treated with a stiff bristled brush. Empty the aggregate bag into the mixing bucket of a forced action mechanical mixer. Add the entire contents of the Belzona 4141FR solidifier to the base component. Stir thoroughly until completely mixed. Pour the resin into the aggregate with the forced action mixer running. To ensure all the resin has been added, scoop a portion of aggregate into the resin container. Use a spatula to thoroughly blend the resin into the aggregate. Empty the aggregate back into the bucket. Mix together for a minimum of 5 minutes to achieve an even colour and consistency. Avoid losing any of the mixed resin by periodically scraping the sides and panel. When fully mixed, the material will bind together, maintaining its shape when squeezed into a ball by gloved hand. Prior to application, the mixed material can be transferred back to the bucket for convenience and transportation to the work area. Belzona 4141FR is best applied using a steel float, but can also be applied using a gloved hand. Gradually add the repair material in sections, pressing firmly into the conditioned areas. A smooth finish can be attained using a clean steel float. Light pressure should be applied, with the float held at a shallow angle. Corner sections of concrete can be repaired using a hawk and steel float. The material should be compressed into the repair area. Once compressed, slide the hawk away from the repair area. For vertical repairs, build the material in sections from the bottom of the defect, moving upwards until the entire void is filled. This lightweight system can be used to easily rebuild damaged overhead, vertical, and corner sections of concrete, all whilst delivering excellent fire resistance with very low smoke and toxic fume evolution. For more information about this solution and its uses, visit belzona.com/4141FR.